glad you live here and you have an LG TV which only has a battery in the whole world. Imagine that, only TV which can watch only using a battery. So actually we know that normal all the TVs they always have 240 volts, but this one you don't need electricity. So let us see it. Okay, so this is the TV. So yeah, let us see how it works. Yeah. So this is the TV, I'm gonna put it on. This is one of the most amazing technology. I don't know even why LG stopped producing TVs which have an inbuilt battery, but this is one which we've got, and actually it has an inbuilt battery. One of the best LG TVs you can ever find over there. So if you have a problem with electricity problems or power plant issues, this is a TV for you. So actually now it's playing. Actually, I'm gonna remove the power cable. That's the power cable, I just removed it as the TV is still playing. So, if you don't believe it, there, no cable. Talk on the TV. That's still playing. How does LG actually sustain this? So, actually, here at the back, we have a lithium ion removable battery. This is how the battery looks like. Actually, it's quite small and it's not that heavy, but it can stay up to like 1 hour just watching continuously the TV, and that's so great. And it's only this model which has, because it's very hard to find TVs out there which are capable of actually just watching TVs only using the battery. So I think this is a thumbs up for the LG. Yeah. Okay, if you want to know more about this TV, you can check our link below. Actually, this is the only TV if you want to purchase it. Actually, the only TV which can play a movie or a content only using a battery. No electricity is required. As you can see, only the battery. Actually, the battery can stay up to 1 hour, yes, or more. It depends on how long you use. And the best thing you can do even with the TV or other trip, you can buy like 10 batteries. As you interchange them. As you can see, no cables at all. But the TV is good to go, showing at all. So, what did you keep in the new unit? What is it going to come out? Okay, so that's the battery. Just some terminals inside, but yeah, it's good to go. And the lock. Okay, so this battery is actually 7.4 volts and 6800 mAh. So actually, it's a pretty nice battery actually for the daily use. Yeah, and it actually can withstand the TV. You can imagine powering all of this, the motherboard and the power board at the same time. So this is a pretty nice battery. I actually like the technology which LG came up with. I think they should be producing more TV with battery.